Ready, 3, 2, 1, start. A day after the Foreign Office said that Pakistan did not mind engaging with the US on a range of issues, though at an opportune time, Prime Minister Imran Khan added clarity to the reason behind the government's decision not to participate in Washington's summit for democracy, full stop, after referring to CPEC as a glorious opportunity at the Islamabad Conclave 2021. Yesterday, the Prime Minister went on to say that Pakistan should not be part of any bloc as the world heads towards a new Cold War, this one primarily involving China and the US, full stop, new paragraph. Mr. Khan was absolutely correct in sounding the alarm. Diplomatic neutrality is compromised when countries get involved in bloc politics that aims to undercut ideological or economic rivals, full stop. The lessons of being part of the anti-communist blocs CETO and CENTO should not be lost on Pakistan, full stop. Perhaps there was also a realization of the danger in taking sides when in 2015, Parliament, to its credit, refused to involve the country in the Saudi-led campaign inside war-torn Yemen, full stop, new paragraph. But can the Summit for Democracy, a one-off event, be described as an international bloc, question mark? Certainly, the rivalry is clear as China and Russia were left out and Taiwan, Beijing's bet noir, was invited by the US, full stop. However, among the over 100 participants are also countries that have normal ties with those whom Washington deems its rivals, full stop. Pakistan could have attended the virtual summit, perhaps even raised the Prime Minister's point about guarding against divisive international blocs from that very platform to make its stance clear, putting paid to any hopes that it was inclined to favor one party over the other, full stop, new paragraph. In an increasingly polarized world, open communication between states is crucial to forging a common agenda for democracy, both domestically and in interstate relations, full stop. Many countries like Pakistan know the dangers of despotic rule only too well, full stop. Spreading this awareness and enlisting global support for democratic rule and trust building between nations can deter the authoritarian elements forever waiting in the wings, full stop.